So an exciting first day of competition here at the Dubai CrossFit Championship 2018. You were in the water first thing this morning. I mean, the waves were crashing. They looked like they were taking a lot of you guys out. What was it like in there?
The break was pretty deep. So, you know, it wasn't until we took the turn at the buoy that we got somewhat smooth waters. So there's a lot of strategy. You know, of course, I think the Aussies did really well, right, as always. Right. But good events.
I mean, a lot of change. This is an exciting new season. What gets you fired up about what is to come here?
I like the possibility of, the influence of, if you get the flu right before regionals, or you twist your ankle right before regionals, that used to be like your season was done.
Sure.
But now, there's kind of that safeguard of, there's more opportunities to qualify for the games. So, that's why I'm here. It's the first one. I wanted to take a whack at it as soon as I could, so that if things didn't go my way, I had plenty of time to still try to hit another one.